Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand. job, kid. Looks inviting. Watch yourself. Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
That'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah. And the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me! God!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on, come on. Give me a hand.
You're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Ah, damn it. It's no good.
All right. I'll see if I can find a way across. Okay, we gotta find a way out of here.
Ah, damn it, it's no good.
All right. That's our way out. Down there.
Oh, great.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Oh, no. Got me? Things gonna go.
I know. Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
Empty those cans.
Every last drop.
The hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh, no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Towards the place!
Oh, crap, that's not good!
They're trapped!
Take them out, Sully! Come on!
out of here!
Ah.
That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.